Sen Kal Kapimi broke a big record in Spain. One of Turkey's most watched TV series, Sen Kal Kapimi is getting closer to the final step by step. The final episode of the series, whose shooting has ended, will be published very soon. Meanwhile, the series broke a new record abroad. Starring Hander Chell and Karim Bursin, Sen Kal Kapimi does not give anyone the lead in both ratings and social media posts in Turkey. The series received more than 1 million shares on social media with its last episode. Sen Kal Kapimi is also broadcast in many foreign countries from South America to Europe. One of the channels it continues to broadcast is Spanish Divinity. The series broke a record with its last episode aired in Spain. While the last episode reached 460,000 viewers, it also achieved a good rate in the ratings. Thus, Sen Kal Kapimi became the most watched program of the channel. Another Turkish TV series, Early Bird, broadcast by the channel, broke the record by reaching 427,000 viewers. The 49th episode of Sen Kal Kapimi aired this week. The audience, who saw that Ida was pregnant in the last episode, was very happy with this development. The 50th episode of Fox TV's popular romantic comedy series Sen Kal Kapimi will be broadcast next week. The crew of the series completed the shooting. Celebrating on the last day of the set, the actors had both fun and sad moments. The team of the series has completed the shooting. Celebrating on the last day of the set, the actors had both fun and sad moments. The Sen Kal Kapimi team spent 58 weeks together. Having achieved a family atmosphere, the team showed everyone that they are a very good team.